Good morning. I hope I'm audible.
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, a very Merry Christmas to everybody, and yeah, an impending Happy New Year. Hopefully we will be meeting in person the next year and not only in on video. And let's obviously, the note we should finish the year should be with happiness, and there is a lot of relation of happiness with health, and there is no doubt about that. And it works both ways. You have to be happy to be healthy, you have to be healthy to be happy. So jo bolte hain positive attitude, khushi, ye sab cheeze bahut maayne rakhti hain. Aur iska connection na hi main bol raha hu, ye Harvard mein bhi aise bataya gaya hai. So Harvard, of course, jaise aapko pata hoga, is one of the leading medical institutions, one of the institutions in the world. Yeah. तो हमेशा बोला गया, देयर इज समथिंग नोन एज पाथवेज टू हैप्पीनेस, कि तीन चीजें हैं जो हमेशा हमें लगनी चाहिए. वन इज ऑफ कोर्स फीलिंग गुड, सो दिस ऑब्वियसली हेल्प्स अस कि हम प्लेजरेबल इमोशंस रखें, सेंसेशंस रखें, ताकि खुशी से हमारी जो प्लेजर है वो सबसे ज्यादा हो, एंड एट द सेम टाइम जो दर्द है या पेन है दैट रिड्यूसेस. दूसरी चीज है एंगेजिंग फुली, नो परस्यूइंग दोज एक्टिविटीज जो आपको हेल्प करेंगी, आपको बिजी रखेंगी, सो दैट यू कैन कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन इट, और उसमें आप पूरा दिमाग लगाएंगे, दिल लगाएंगे, तो वो एक ऑब्जर्वेशन फ्लो हो जाता है. मतलब आप इतने अच्छे से करेंगे, करते रहेंगे, कि आप खुश रहेंगे और वो आपके दिमाग में भी अच्छे से जाएगा. और तीसरा है डूइंग गुड, जैसे जब अच्छा करते हैं तो ऑटोमेटिकली हैप्पीनेस आ जाता है. तो वो आपके लिए क्या चीज है जो अच्छा करना, सो दैट इज ऑल्सो समथिंग विच वर्क्स फॉर हैप्पीनेस. देन यू नीड टू सी दैट वॉट थिंग्स दैट डोंट मेक यू हैप्पी, जो चीजें जो आपको खुश नहीं रखेंगी. उसमें कहा गया हार्वर्ड में मनी एंड मेटीरियल थिंग्स. अब हमेशा कहा जाता है कि नहीं, मनी कैन बाय हैप्पीनेस, बट वो पैराडॉक्स है, जरूरी नहीं है. रिसर्च में भी देखा गया है कि पुअरर कंट्रीज में जो बेसिक नेसेसिटीज कवर्ड हैं, दे आर मोर हैप्पियर देन रिचर कंट्रीज. तो ये नहीं कहा जाता, ये नहीं कह सकते कि जो पैसा है, ये नहीं कह सकते जो पैसा है वो सबसे ज्यादा इम्पोर्टेंट है. जो पैसा है वो सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट है. And another important thing is जब material चीज है, when we actually want material things, I mean then it obviously becomes that is the most important. But ultimately different countries में studies में different opinions है कि wealth and happiness क्या है. फिर youth, another thing is being young and physically attractive has nothing to do with happiness. As we grow older, we have to be happy too, and that's why we are. I mean, most older, lot of older people I know are happy. The way you have, the way healthy you are. When things start to decline, you have to find more and more things to be happier. आपको दूसरी चीजें करनी पड़ेंगी ताकि आपकी health better हो और happiness आपको रहे. और बच्चे, मेरे हिसाब से children are a tremendous source of joy and fulfillment. But ऐसा भी होता है कि जैसे जैसे समय जाता है, जैसे जैसे बड़े होते हैं, उनके रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज आते हैं, तो उनका केयर भी करना पड़ता है, तो पर्सनल रिलेशनशिप्स भी इम्पोर्टेंट हो जाते हैं. सो दैट इज व्हाट इज अबाउट हैप्पीनेस. अब ये कहा जाता है कॉन्सेप्ट विच इज नोन एज बीइंग इन द फ्लो, मतलब आप उस लय में हैं कि नथिंग रियली मैटर्स एंड यू आर अ हैप्पी पर्सन. नाउ हाउ आर यू अ हैप्पी पर्सन ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइम? वन इज यू लूज अवेयरनेस ऑफ टाइम, मतलब ऐसा नहीं कि आपको कुछ समझ में नहीं आ रहा, यू जस्ट लूज अवेयरनेस टाइम, यू जस्ट लव व्हाट यू आर डूइंग सो मच दैट यू आर रेडी टू बी इन दैट, एंड इट डजंट मैटर हाउ मच टाइम इज गॉन. देन सेकेंडली, यू आर नॉट थिंकिंग अबाउट योर सेल्फ, आप खुद के बारे में नहीं सोच रहे, आप अपने कम्फर्ट के बारे में नहीं सोच रहे, आप ये नहीं सोच रहे कि आप कैसे दिखेंगे, आपने ये किया तो ये होगा, ये किया तो वो होगा. जब आप वैसे सोचने बंद हो जाते हैं तो ऑटोमेटिकली दैट हैप्पीनेस, यू आर इन द फ्लो. फिर बाहर की चीजें आपको इफेक्ट नहीं करती, स्मॉल थिंग्स, मेजर थिंग्स, दे डोंट मैटर टू यू, यू आर जस्ट ट्राइंग टू मेक श्योर दैट कि यू आर हैप्पी, यू आर एक्टिव. ऐसा नहीं कि जब आप फ्लो में है तो यू कैन नॉट पास प्रैक्टिस कंट्रोल ऑन व्हाट यू आर डूइंग एंड देन यू वर्क एफर्टलेसली, मतलब आप एफर्ट लगा रहे हैं, आप वो वर्किंग हार्डर देन यूजुअल, बट यू नो दैट द एट द एंड ऑफ द डे व्हाट एवर यू आर डूइंग दैट इज एक्चुअली गोइंग टू मेक यू हैप्पी. सो दैट इज व्हाट इज आई थिंक मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट. नाउ लेट अस लुक एट द अदर वे. How does being healthy actually make you happy? And how can you do that? One is eat more whole foods. मतलब ऐसे खाना खाने चाहिए जो आपके brain cells को ज़्यादा stimulate करे. तो कहा जाता है Mediterranean diet. Mediterranean diet मतलब जैसे Lebanese diet हो, जो oil हो, vegetables हो, fish हो. ताकि depressive symptoms या मन जो है वो कम down होता है ऐसे खाना. तो आपका जो व्हाइट राइस है उसके जगह आप ब्राउन लेंगे. आई थिंक आई लॉस्ट यू, एम आई ऑडिबल?
यस, नाउ यू आर
ओके. So as I was saying, as far as the diet is concerned, you can obviously change aapka jo brown rice hai better than white. So just small things. Then get more sleep. I mean, it is clear that ab jitna zyada soenge utna stress kam hoga. Aur stress kam hoga to you will be much much more mentally more happier and ultimately it is said that he try to get to bed 30 minutes earlier or much sleep actually helps you. To thoda sa zyada sone ki koshish karenge to behtar hoga raat ko. Exercise or nature zaruri nahi hai ki hamesha hame zaruri nahi hai ki hamesha hame matlab ghar pe hi rehna hai. Agar hum bahar rahe bahar jaye बाहर करें एक्सरसाइज करें तो हमारा मेंटल एस्पेक्ट है वो हमेशा
just checking with everybody if they can hear the doctor.
No.
Can't hear.
Yeah, yeah. I'll just wait for 5 minutes. I think the network is pretty bad, so just give me 5 minutes. I hope you are able to hear me now.
Yes, doctor, we can hear you now.
Okay, so as I was saying, ways of actually making yourself healthier and being happy. So the second point, of course, was sleep. So you need to sleep well to be more healthier and then be happier. Try to spend time outdoors. Now, why outdoors? Of course, as and when we obviously open up completely, and we are open now also. So maybe you're just going down to your building, a lot of nature, a lot of exercise. All these things really help you because they give you a new perspective and try to stimulate yourself in a different way. फिर कांटेक्ट, लोगों से संपर्क में रहना, कांटेक्ट में रहना, ये बहुत ज्यादा ही अच्छा है. सोशल कांटेक्ट बहुत ही ज्यादा अच्छा है, क्योंकि आप जितना जितना सेक्लूडेड, जितना अलोन रहेंगे उतना आइसोलेट हो जाएंगे, और वो कभी नहीं होना चाहिए. तो दैट इज ऑल्सो समथिंग विच हेल्प्स यू इन बीइंग हैप्पी. देन वर्किंग आउट. नाउ वर्किंग आउट इज बेसिकली गुड. वाई? बिकॉज इट मेक्स यू हैप्पियर, बिकॉज इट इंक्रीजेज योर बॉडी टेम्परेचर, इट हैज अ कामिंग इफेक्ट, फिर इम्यून सिस्टम को भी वो अच्छा करता है. और ऐसा जरूरी नहीं है कि आपको मैराथन भागना है, हैवी ये करना है, नहीं. एक नॉर्मल गार्डनिंग हुआ आपका, या नॉर्मल चलना हुआ, या घर पे ही चलना, ऑल दोज थिंग्स आर ऑल्सो इनफ. सो दैट्स हाउ यू कैन ऑब्वियसली बी हैव अ, आई मीन, हेल्दी लाइफ एंड अ हैप्पी लाइफ. नाउ प्योरली ऑन, इफ आई हैव टू गिव यू सम टिप्स ऑन हाउ टू बी एक्चुअली सिंपल थिंग्स यू कैन डू टू लीड अ हैप्पी लाइफ. One is, of course, a bit of meditation, a bit of things really helps, because calmness of the mind is very important. Smoking, drinking, stop smoking. Smoking doesn't really help in any way. So if that is not really helpful, drinking moderated is always better. Get a pet. Pet is always good if you're not having a lot of relatives in this, because pet is quite therapeutic. Relax. You should always relax. Remember, relaxation can be in any form, whether it's your music, whether it's trying to just exercise. बहुत balcony में भी खड़े होके बाहर देखते हैं, early mornings हो चाहे sunrise हो, just things that can give you that happiness. फिर खाना फ्रेश खाइए, कुक फूड खाइए, बिकॉज दैट इज ऑल गोइंग टू बी वेरी वेरी हेल्दी. फिर एक बुक पढ़िए. अगर आप रीडिंग के आदि हैं, इफ यू लाइक टू रीड, देन इट्स ऑलवेज बेस्ट दैट यू आर एबल टू रीड अ बुक. इट माइट इंस्पायर यू. अगर कुछ नई चीज करने के लिए आपको ये कर सकते हैं. और गेट अ प्लांट. इवन गार्डनिंग टू अ ग्रेट एक्सटेंट एक्चुअली सॉर्ट ऑफ हेल्प्स. देन अपने फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली के साथ टाइम बिताइए, चाहे कोई भी वे में हो, चाहे ऑनलाइन हो, चाहे इन पर्सन हो, पर वो टाइम बिताइए. नया कोई स्किल हो, चाहे गार्डनिंग हो, राइटिंग हो, निटिंग हो, योगा हो, जो भी करना है वो आप कीजिए. एंड ऑल्सो समटाइम्स इफ यू नीड दैट अलोन टाइम. कभी कभी क्या होता है, हमें हमेशा लगता है कि नहीं, अलोन मतलब आइसोलेटेड. नो, अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल नीड दैट अलोन टाइम. सो गिव योरसेल्फ दैट अलोन टाइम सो दैट यू कैन रीबूट योरसेल्फ. And then get back into whatever you want to do, because there is always something known as me. Because it's not, we is important, but you have to focus on yourself, give yourself time so that you can be healthier and happy. So this, I think, in a nutshell was just to tell you that happiness and health are very much interrelated. You have to be happy to be healthy, you have to be healthy to be happy. They work both ways. So thank you for your patient hearing. If there are any questions, comments, more than ready to.
Thank you, Dr. Prem. In case anybody has any comments, please unmute yourself, ask your question, and then please again mute yourself.
I have a question.
I have a question. My name is Adarsh Shroff.
Please.
And I had never had any problem with my sleep. As you said, sleep is very important for us. So, but this time in the month of August, due to some reason, I got complete insomnia. So I would just like to know, like one doctor prescribed Restyl 0.25 and another doctor prescribed Etiwan 1, which is the lighter of the two?
To be very frank, I think this is might not be the right platform to address insomnia, because the topic itself is completely different. Okay. And this is more of an individual question. So we'll try to take it later, maybe directly. It's better to address it that way, I think.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
Doctor, I have a similar question on sleep. So may I?
Sure.
I'm Ravikala Kamath. I'm 75 years old. And I have always had a less sleep pattern on the whole. not more than 5 to 6 hours earlier, and it never bothered me. I was quite agile. Even now, even if I sleep only 5 to 6 hours, I'm still at 6 hours. I am perfectly all right. But constantly now I'm hearing, get more sleep, including you said that. And I thought, if I sleep too early, I wake up at 3 o'clock and I'm wondering what to do with myself. I mean, I'm getting tense that I'm not sleeping enough, which never bothered me earlier. I was quite fully agile and active all that time. So I'm getting confused by this. Everybody is saying, sleep more, sleep no, 7 hours.
The sleeping more is always best, but the point is, as you grow older, the amount of hours decrease, and it always decreases. Or if you're always sleeping for 5 hours earlier also, it's not suddenly going to change, because that's it's a exactly. pattern. That, so what
but I had no anxiety before. Now I'm getting anxious because I'm hearing it often.
No, see the point is ultimately more sleep is good. But number of hours don't always matter. Quality matters. If you're actually sleeping 5 hours good sleep, it's fine.
So I think
that should answer your question and anxiety. See, the thing is, sleep is always good. The reason being, your memories, your thoughts, everything gets rejigged in your sleep, because that's where the preservation happens. But that does not mean that because your sleep is maybe 5 hours and the ideal amount is 6 to 8 hours, that something is wrong is going to happen.
And I have found that I have found that if I don't sleep continuously 2-3 days, the fourth day I switch off. I'm off and I'm in bed and I have a deep sleep and I'm fine. So this everyday process, I have to rush at 12 to finish everything just because I must sleep earlier. I mean, I think
flexibility is the key, but at the same time, make sure that you don't do things which delay your sleep. For example, our screens are a beautiful way. We start the screen, the blue screen is so bad on mobile, everything, it just destroys your sleep completely. Exactly. So that is it.
Okay. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much, doctor.
Any other questions for the doctor? So, doctor, if there are no other questions, let me ask you one to end the day. Are there any foods or drinking, I don't mean alcoholic, otherwise, that actually can make you happier?
There are. To be very frank, I think it's individual to somebody. But if you see foods which actually make you healthier and happier, then as I told you, Mediterranean food, like olive oil, nuts are very good. Green leafy vegetables are very good. Fruits are very good. But I would say, for example, I mean, we have these small, small things that matters. And as we grow older, and when we were young also, I think even a memory of the past, that if it makes you happy, I think that is something which you should look forward to. Then hobbies, I feel that we tend to just neglect hobbies just because we don't have time. When we have time, we cannot think we didn't do it before. We should start doing it now. There is nothing late. I mean, learning in older adults is something which I've talked about earlier. And I think they are the best learners, most organized learners. So it's never late. Then as far as drinks are concerned, if you see fruit juices and all are very good. Like, I mean, a lemon water can be really, really nice. Of course, it depends whether you have gastritis or not. It can be too acid. So those things matter a lot. I would say if you are not a diabetic and you want to eat a sweet and it's not going to affect your health, then that's one way of actually being very happy. If you are a diabetic, try to be controlled on the sweets, because ultimately that moment should not destroy your long-term health. So ultimately, I would say people... you have to be organized in your life, which most older people are, to be very frank. But as I told you earlier, give yourself that me time, because ultimately your thoughts matter. What you want to do matters. I know everything, family is important. Everything is important. You have done everything throughout life. It's not that you haven't done, but try to have your own time, because ultimately if you are in the space of happiness, then ultimately everybody will be happy. So that's how it works. I mean, as the famous movie, is Will Smith, there is a movie, The Pursuit of Happiness. So I mean, that is what is life is, to be very frank. Other things don't matter if you're happy. That's why they say, I mean, if I have to quote, if somebody on the street gets food and he's happy about it, then fine. Whereas if you ask a businessman, he'll be worried about the next deal. It might come or not. So he's more tense than the guy. The guy on the street is more content. So it's how you look at it. I mean, happiness is how you perceive it and how you want to it. But that does not mean you neglect your health, because there are a lot of other ways of being happy. For example, you just drink your life out. It might give you happiness, but it's not necessarily going to make you healthy. So those things, I mean, so it's all perspective. Yeah.
Thank you very much, Doctor. We'd like to end the session today. First, thanking Dr. Prem for all that he's done throughout the year. He's been doing these talks week on week from April, from the pandemic, with us on Tarik Social as well as other platforms. In case any of you want to consult with him professionally, reach out to us and we'll send you his number and a way to get in touch with him. The second thing is, we'd like to wish you guys a very healthy and a happy new year.